Hello, my name is Mike. In this video, I'll show you how to find coworkers using the directory, enter a public message, customize and print an org chart, and enter and view feedback. I recently started a new position, and the directory has been a big help. I was trying to find my contacts, Eric and Aaron, on the sales team. I couldn't remember Aaron's last name, but I knew his first name and what department he was in, so I could just search on that. I'm trying to get to know my team, so I want to print my org chart for quick reference. I can select the number of levels I want. I can print in a graphic format, or I can choose a navigable PDF that includes live links to everyone listed in the format. I can pick the specific information I want to include, how I want them grouped, and the orientation. Before I print it, I can look at a preview. I can also use the filters to see my manager's extended organization, including the various managers, dotted line reports, and contingent workers. Now I want to take a look at my public info page. I've added my contact info and some information about myself, but I haven't added a public message yet. The public message is very useful. I can put an out-of-office message here, but I can also add things like when I'm in the office and alternate contact info, and I don't have to add an end date, so the message persists as long as needed. I can also add links to any internal or external webpage. That way, if there's information that people are frequently asking me about, they can use these links and don't even need to contact me. Representatives are based on areas of responsibility, and companies have the ability to set up all types of different representatives. I've been using this to get the contact info for my benefits rep, Gloria. Gloria has been extremely helpful and patient as I've been settling in, and I'd like to give her some positive feedback. I like giving public feedback as a way to celebrate my coworkers. I can also take a look at the feedback that's been given to me. I can view my feedback from specific people and from specific time periods. I can also decide whether or not I want to hide someone's feedback. This concludes the Finding Coworkers Using the Directory tutorial. Thanks for watching.